There you have it, Mauricio Herrera, putting in work right here. Stay tuned. EsNewsReport.com. I'm Melissa Pack reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, at SecPack. Boxing star Mauricio Herrera is putting in work for his big fight against Jose Benavidez. Check it out. That a guy stands in front of you and you can't touch him.
Let me tell you what I ask Mauricio for you.
Okay.
I think that, in my opinion, he's my favorite Mexican fighter for many reasons. And he fight Danny Garcia in Puerto Rico. He could have fight.
He did?
There's no way that he could fight harder than that.
Yeah.
You know, it's no way. What a guy like him have to do in order to show, I mean, in order to keep the fight on his side. You know, keep the judges from making a decision the way they did.
Gotta keep fighting.
But how he's gonna fight more?
You gotta win the fans over. You gotta. There's no answer to that. I mean,
it's not. You don't wanna give me an answer because you don't wanna compromise yourself. But it doesn't be an answer for that. Really.
Knock people out. Don't leave the judges' hands.
Did you get my good side?
There you go. That's the answer.
But
at least like that.
But it's not. I don't know. But hold on. Check out Matt's training right over here.